Babe, I can't believe you moved back into this house. We should have sold it when Dad died.
It's probably just some neighborhood kids.
You're gonna be all right, Mrs. Reynolds.
Maybe we shouldn't have moved into this place.
He's here! He's here!
Nobody out here!
He's right there! He's right there! The door! I don't know what to do. He follows me everywhere.
Who? Why?
You know who.
I'd recommend a psychiatric consultation.
What if she becomes dangerous?
Whatever happened, it wasn't me. I'm not in control anymore.